So today is a very big day because Day 6 have made their first full group comeback after nearly a year. I know Sungjin is enlisted right now and they're not going to be doing any group promotions without him, but it is technically a full group comeback because he worked on the songs and he's in them, so that's still very exciting. Yeah, their last full group comeback was in May 2020 with Zombie, and today they are back with You Make Me off of their 7th mini album, The Book of Us, Negentropy, I think is how you pronounce that, Chaos Swallowed Up in Love, and yeah, I'm just very excited. The video looks so aesthetic, and the song has a kind of nostalgic feel to it, so I am very intrigued to watch and hear the song. So let's just get right into this video. I'm like, not ready. Okay, let's go. Okay, this was the part in the teaser. Oh, Sungjin, hi. Bruh. It thinks I'm smart? Ah, I'm honored. Anyway, okay. Oh. Can I just say, it's very nice to have both Jay and Sungjin back. I miss them so much. Oh my god. Also, what happened to this man? Why is he bleeding? Ooh, they sound so good. Why does the truck have to drive by on Young K's part? Ooh. Oh my god, wow. I was wondering when she was gonna realize, like, hello? Oh my god, I have full body chills. Okay. Yes. So he's okay, right? Please don't let there be a twist and he's like, not okay. Please. Okay. Definitely gonna watch this again because there were so many freaking cars. Oops, there's more. Every ending is a new beginning. Okay, no, there's an ad. Anyway, I'm definitely gonna watch this again because there were so many people driving by making noise, especially over Yonkei's part. So, definitely watching this again. Let's watch this again. That guy also stole my entire look. Also, I think on Twitter people were like kind of clowning Yonkei about his sweater right here. But I just think it's really fucking funny because that is the exact same sweater that Lisa was wearing in Lovesick Girls, so that's all I can think of. And the blonde in his hair too, kind of like her hair. Okay, anyway. Thinks I'm smart again. I love that. Sounds so good. I'm loving all of these like very long notes. So he's okay. Right? Like he's fine. And he's fine, especially because he has her. Why are you hitting him? Bruh, you thought he was dying and now you're gonna hit him? Like, low-key, where? Okay. Okay, these zooms on the... Also, the camera's kind of like shaking with the drums. I wonder if the end of the song, like, on the album, it has, like, a longer end to it. Because that seemed kind of abrupt. Okay, so, as per usual, I have watched the music video quite a few times off camera and obviously listened to the song as I compiled my thoughts, so let's get into those. First and foremost, obviously, all of them look great and they sound really great. I really like the styling. It's nothing too crazy or weird. And like I was saying, as I watched the video, I think it's funny that Yonkei is wearing the same sweater as Lisa from Lovesick Girls, but it's fine. I like the styling. And obviously, hello, they sound amazing. They always do. And yeah, it's just very nice to have Sungjin and Jay back because obviously we haven't really gotten a lot of OT5 content or any OT5 content since last year when they came back with Zombie. So yeah, it's just very nice seeing them all together again. As for the song, I really like it. I think it's very pretty and also feels very comforting in a way. Like, I don't really know if that makes any sense, but to me it just feels very comforting. It's very comforting and pretty is how I'm gonna describe this song. And I hope that makes sense. I also really enjoy the long runs, I guess, that Yonkei and Wonpin mostly are doing. I know Jay does them a couple times. I'm not sure about Sungjin, I can't remember. But I do really like that part. And as I said before, I obviously think they all sound really good because, hello, they're Day 6. They're incredible, so. And the video, too, is also really, really pretty, especially with the sunset imagery and everything like that. I'm not gonna lie, when I saw from the teasers and everything that there was going to be sunset, like, very heavily in the video, it reminded me of Day 6, Even of Day, Where the Sun Sleeps, I think is what it's called, that music video, because I thought that the little characters that were representing Yeonkae, Wonpae, and Dolun ended up on the beach at sunset, but I just went back and watched it and they ended up on the beach at sunrise. And now in this video, all of Day 6 are together at sunset, standing together on the beach. I don't know if there's actually supposed to be a connection between this video and that one, but that was immediately what came to mind when I saw the teasers and I saw the sunset. I was like, oh, like, that is really similar to, you know, the ending of Even of Day's music video. Maybe there's like some connection there, but I don't know if there was. I think it might just be a coincidence, but that was definitely something that I picked up on, even just when we had the teasers. So the storyline with the couple wasn't exactly what I was expecting, like when I saw that this would be an element in the music video, but I think it definitely works well with the lyrics, especially with the guy being injured in some capacity, somehow being injured and maybe almost dying at the gas station, but then he doesn't and he ends up being okay and he's like pushing through for his girlfriend. I don't know, but I think maybe potentially you could interpret the lyrics as like Day 6 singing about my day and how, like, they do everything for us and, like, us supporting them keeps them afloat and whatnot. I don't know if that makes sense, but it was just a thought that I had as I was looking at the lyrics and really trying to pay attention to them. But yeah, it's just a very pretty and comforting song with a very pretty music video, and I really liked it. So I think those are all of my initial thoughts anyway on Day 6's You Make Me music video and song. I'm definitely very intrigued to hear the rest of the songs. They all actually kind of have this like comforting feel to them. So I'm very excited to just hear all five of them together again on all of these songs. So yeah, those are my thoughts on Day 6's music video. If you've watched it and listened to the song, let me know what you thought of the music video and the song. And if you've listened to their album, what your favorite song is. And I will see you in my next video.